We're live. Hey guys, Mark Frazetta here. I got the awesome Deb Thomas here. We are doing baby talk. So at Appa, we do appetizers. So now we're doing baby talk. So how many baby summits have you been to?
This is my fifth.
Your fifth?
I went to, this is my fourth Australian, and I went to the one in America. Very blessed.
Awesome. That's pretty cool. Now you're talking this...
Tomorrow. And I'm sneaking into a class to talk this afternoon as well with Adam Freed from Shoot Q.
Nice. Mm-hmm. What are we talking about for you?
I'm talking about legals in your business, how to protect yourself, protect your business, and just grow your business the correct way so you don't get shut down by council and government.
Yeah, that's important. Last question. What's a favourite thing about the Baby Summit? Why do you keep coming back year after year? What do you love the most about it?
Growing the family.
Yep.
The support. It's business. Photography business is so singular that coming to a baby summit, you get to enjoy, talk about your business grows, talk about your wins, your losses, and learn how other people do things. It's a sharing environment.
Yeah, it's cool. Very cool. Awesome. Short, sharp. See you guys. Bye.